بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم worthy viewers listeners dear audience assalamu alaikum in my previous lecture we learnt 28 uses of article and let's start 29th use of article today definite article the it is used before the names of organizations for example the BBC the UNO the ILO British Broadcasting Corporation United Nations Organization International Labour Organization the FAO the Food and Agriculture Organization the WHO the World Health Organization these are names of organizations and before organizational names we use definite article the number 30 no article is placed before the names of companies before the names of companies for example Sony Pale Waves Samsung Kodak these are names of companies no article is placed before company names number 31 no article is used with airways and airports dash dash Karachi airport no article dash dash British Airways before British Airways no article before Karachi airport no article because article isn't placed with airports and airways number 31 definite article the is placed with hotels restaurants and pubs for example the station hotel the royal inn the sakhar restaurant the taj mahal restaurant these are names of hotels and restaurants and before their names definite article the is placed definite article the is placed before the names of museums museums je nalan je gaya for example the hyderabad museum it is a name of museum therefore we have placed definite article the before it number 33 definite article the is not placed before the names of universities names of universities no article is placed dash dash Cambridge University no article he is dash dash university teacher here we can use he is a university teacher word university begins with u even though u is a vowel letter but it's pronounced is sounded with ye in sindhi therefore we use a article before university a university teacher a university student but when we say university name of university maslan for example Shah Abdul Latif University Khairpur no article we cannot say the Shah Abdul Latif University Khairpur we cannot say the NED University Karachi no article is placed before names of universities definite article the is not placed before the names of stations and zoo chidiyaghar stations railway stations palaces, houses. Dash dash London Zoo, no article, zero article. Dash dash Victoria Station, no article. When you use word palace, and you use word adjective before word palace or house, and you can use definite article. For example, the palace of Westminster. The palace of Westminster. The White House. Word house is preceded by word white. White is an adjective, and before adjective we use the White House. Now in this case, with word house we can use the White House. Palace, the palace of. In between palace and Westminster there is a word of, you can use the. Dash dash open university. Open university. University is a word, and it is preceded by word open, which is an adjective, and before this word you can use definite article, the open university. Number 35, definite article the is placed before names of certain newspapers. Kuj akhbaron je nalan je agya, before certain magazines, kuj risalan je nalan je. For example, the Pakistan Times, the Tribune, the Times, the Modern Review. Definite article the. Not before newspaper Dawn, not before Dawn newspaper. But when we use word Dawn, Mehran Entry Test Center is the dawn of sure success. Here word Dawn has been used as an adjective of sure success. Therefore, the dawn means the beginning of sure success. Number 36, not before plural common nouns when they are used in general sense. Plural common nouns, cows are grazing in the field. Cows, plural noun, and it is a plural common noun, no article is placed before it. Dash dash dogs bark, no article. Mangoes are sweet. Mangoes are sweet. Mangoes, this is a plural common noun and it is used in general sense, no article is placed. Birds help the farmers in many ways. Birds, even though birds, it is a plural common noun, but it is used in a broad perspective, in a general sense, therefore no article is placed before word birds, not before word mangoes, not before word cows, not before word dogs. Dogs bark, dogs are barking. Cows are grazing in the field. Mangoes are sweet. Birds help the farmers in many ways. Number 37, we use definite article the before nouns when the reference is definite and particular. definite article the is used before nouns when reference is definite and when reference is clear in the context. Look at this example. This is the flat I live in. It means this is my flat where I live in. This is the flat. The bedrooms are small and the drawing room is quite large. We have no store, so we use the kitchen for storing things. The study room is best of all. In this context, some nouns have been used, which are flat, bedrooms, drawing room. Kitchen, study room. These are nouns, and before these nouns, we have used definite article the. The flat, the bedrooms, the drawing room, the kitchen, the study room. Because this is the flat I live, means this is my flat where I live in. So it is some particular flat where I live in. Bedrooms, it means the bedrooms of my flat where I live. The kitchen of that flat, the drawing room of that flat, the study room of that flat. When the reference is definite and clear, we use definite article before singular or plural common nouns. Number 38. Sometimes the context is given in the phrase fukru. That follows noun. Kadai kadai context mein phrase istamal thindo. Phrase de poyan noun istamal thindo. In such cases, the noun carries the definite article the. Look at these examples, please. The boys of the class are very naughty. The boys of the class. Boys follows word of, then class. Class is a noun. The boys of the class. So this is a phrase, and with word boys we have used the, and with the word class we have used the. The boys of the class are very naughty. The workers of the factory. In the context of this sentence, the workers of the factory, this is phrase, and it follows noun factory. We have used definite article the workers of the factory. Give me the book lying on the floor. Farshate pyal, farshate rakhyal, kitab mukhe de. Give me the book which is lying on the floor. The book which is lying on the floor. This, in this context of this sentence, there is a word book and it follows which is lying on phrase. Therefore, we have used definite article the before word book and definite article the before word flow. Rule number 39. Sometimes the context is given in a clause that follows the noun. In rule number 38, we learned that the context is given in phrase, whereas in rule number 39, sometimes the context is given in clause. Phrase and clause are two different things. And that clause follows the noun in such cases, or with such nouns, we use definite article the. For example, the clothes he is wearing, the clothes he is wearing are expensive. This is clause. What is clause? Masalan, for example, I saw the bird. This sentence, which was injured. I saw the bird. This sentence is a complete sentence. Which was injured means which was injured says something about the first sentence or the bird. So this is a clause. The clothes are expensive which he is wearing. Means the clothes which he is wearing are expensive. Therefore, we have used definite article the with the word clothes because it follows clause. Therefore, it takes definite article with it. The gentleman you just met is my old teacher. Gentleman. It is preceded by definite article the because it follows clause. You just met is my old teacher. Number 40. Definite article the is used before deserts and forests, canals. It is used with canals as well. For example, the Sahara Desert, the forest of Aden, the Suez Canal, S-U-E-Z, the Suez Canal, the Rohri Canal, which is lying on the right bank of Gambat, the Rohri Canal. So we use definite article before the names of canals, forests and deserts. Number 41. Definite article the is not placed, not used before material nouns and abstract nouns. Ism jins and ism zat. So istemal na thinda. For example, cigarette is made of dash dash and dash dash. Made of dash dash tobacco and dash dash paper. Tobacco, tamak, paper, no article because these are material nouns. No article is placed before material noun. My ring is made of dash dash gold or silver. Gold or silver, both are material nouns. No article is placed with material nouns. No article is placed before abstract nouns. Ism zat. For example, jealousy is an evil passion. Jealousy, saad, hasad, kinu, no article. It is an abstract noun which can neither be seen nor be touched but can be felt only. I like dash dash wisdom and virtue. Word wisdom and virtue, both are abstract nouns, no article. डैश डैश करेज इज द नोबलेस्ट क्वालिटी ऑफ मैन. वर्ड करेज इट्स एन एब्स्ट्रैक्ट नाउन, नो आर्टिकल. No article. With abstract nouns and material nouns. Abstract nouns and material nouns, when they are used as adjective, we can use definite article before them, as I have already taught you in my previous lecture. For example, dash dash gold of Mysore is pure. The gold of Mysore is pure. Dash dash wisdom of Hazrat Ali alayhi salam is highly applauded and appreciated. The wisdom of Hazrat Ali alayhi salam. Hazrat Ali alayhi salam, it's a noun. The wisdom, even though it is abstract noun, but it has been used in the context as an adjective, we have placed definite article the before it. But when you use such nouns specifically in a sentence with the help of a phrase or clause, they take definite article. For example, here is word sugar. Word sugar, it is a material noun. But let's see this, the context of this sentence. The sugar in the pot is mixed with sand. The sugar in the pot, the sugar in that pot is mixed with sand. Word, we have used definite article the before word sugar, even though sugar is a material noun, but it has been used in a specific sentence with the help of phrase, so we have used definite article before it. The tea that you are taking at the moment has come from India. Ali took dash dash tea. No article. Ali took tea. Before meals and before liquids, no article is used because they are uncountable nouns. We can say Ali took a cup of tea. A cup of tea. We have used a with cup, not with tea. A cup of tea. The tea, here we have used the tea that you are taking has come from India. That tea means that tea which you are taking at the moment, which you are taking just now, has come from India. So it is some particular tea. So we have placed definite article before that uncountable material noun, tea. Well, my viewers, so we are usually having online classes. Our teacher brothers, they are taking online classes of their respective subjects. We sanguine hope that you are participating in the online classes and you are preparing yourself well with these subjects. Thank you very much.